the continuation of preparation of carbonyl compounds. So yesterday I was discussed preparation of carbonyl compounds from alkenes, alkynes, alkyl halides, alcohols. Now today I will discuss the preparation of carbonyl compounds from other functional groups like cyanides, acid chlorides, esters, acids, etc. Now from cyanides, when hydrogen cyanide is the first method. When hydrogen cyanide reacts with methyl magnesium bromide or Grignard reagent, methyl magnesium bromide, it is negative charge, attack on these, this bond polarizes towards ER, it converts into hydrogen. Then here is methyl group, double bond N MgBr. On acidic hydrolysis, hydrolysis takes place here. So now it converts into which one? Aldehyde. So when hydrogen cyanide react with any Grignard reagent like methyl magnesium bromide followed by acidic hydrolysis to give which one? Aldehyde. Instead of hydrogen cyanide, if you are taking methyl cyanide are known as acetonitrile. This is known as methyl cyanide. When methyl cyanide react with methyl magnesium bromide, negative charge, then polarize towards ER, it converts into CH3 methyl group, double bond N MgBr, followed by acid hydrolysis gives which one? Ketone. Okay, so now when hydrogen cyanide react with a Grignard reagent followed by acidic hydrolysis gives aldehyde. When methyl cyanide react with Grignard reagent followed by acidic hydrolysis to give what? Ketone. Okay, so this is one of the preparative method of which one? Carbonyl compounds by using which one? Cyanides. Then second method is, this is the first one. The second method is Stefan reduction. Is an important named reaction in the preparation of carbonyl compounds from cyanides or C triple bond N. This is cyanides or nitriles reacts with stannous chloride in presence of hydrochloric acid. This is the first one. The second one is acidic hydrolysis to form aldehyde. To form which one? Aldehyde. For example, so when alkyl cyanides reacts with stannous chloride in presence of hydrochloric acid to form imine, hydrolysis of imine always gives which one? Aldehydes. For example, acetonitrile, when acetonitrile react with stannous chloride in presence of hydrochloric acid to form to form imine. To form which one? Imine. This is known as acetaldehyde. Acetaldehyde. Now, hydrolysis of acetaldehyde. Acid hydrolysis. Now, it converts into which one? Acetaldehyde. C double bond O, here is what? H. So, this particular reaction is known as Stefan reduction. Means, when cyanides reduced in presence of stannous chloride followed by acetic hydrolysis to form aldehyde. This particular reaction is known as Stefan reduction. Now, if you want the mechanism of Stefan reduction, mechanism. Now, first R C triple bond N, first H plus is produced from hydrochloric acid. So, this H plus will attack on this particular one. Now, it is converts into R C triple bond, here is what? H. Then here carries which charge? Positive charge. Immediately the polarization of N minus here, then which is added? Cl minus is added. R, here is Cl double bond, then NH. To this, again stannous chloride is added in presence of hydrochloric acid. Now it is converts into CH double bond NH. This is imine. What is this? Imine. Okay, now? So this imine on acetic hydrolysis, gives which one? Aldehyde. So this particular reaction is known as what? Stefan reduction. Then third method from cyanides is, so before going to discuss about third method, just I will give some examples related to this. This is known as benzonitrile. What is this? Benzonitrile. When benzonitrile reacts with stannous chloride in presence of hydrochloric acid followed by acetic hydrolysis to form benzaldehyde. Next one, cyclopentane carbonitrile. The name of this compound is cyclopentane carbonitrile. If we are using same reagent, it is converts into cyclopentane carbaldehyde. Then one more example, here is OCH3 group, then cyano group C triple bond N react with stannous chloride in presence of hydrochloric acid, second one followed by acetic hydrolysis, the cyano group converts into aldehyde. So known as para-ensaldehyde. So these are the some of the important examples which are related to which one? Stefan reduction. Then coming to the third method from cyanides, by using a reducing agent like dibol H means diisobutyl aluminium hydride. It is a reducing agent. When cyanides always reduced to aldehydes. Okay, so therefore third one from cyanides, third method is with dibol H. Dibol H means diisobutyl aluminium hydride. Diisobutyl aluminium hydride. Now, when cyanide react with diisobutyl aluminium hydride, CH3, CH methyl group. So this is known as CH, then it is what? CH2. Now this particular group is known as diisobutyl group, then here is what? AlH. So this is known as diisobutyl aluminium hydride. So when using this, just hydrogen is addition takes place here to form imine. To form which one? Imine. This imine on acidic hydrolysis, this imine on acidic hydrolysis always converts into which one? Aldehyde. Always converts into which one? Aldehyde. For example, H C triple bond N hydrogen cyanide react with dibol H. This is the first reagent. The second one is acid hydrolysis. It always forms hydrogen, then C double bond OH, known as formaldehyde.